moment he was born. He could pick that old flat top guitar like a farmer picking corn. And he'd sneak in them old honky tonks until they'd kick him out. And his daddy wondered how he learned all the stuff he sang about. And he sang songs about dogs, songs about drinking, songs about mamas and trains, songs about hard-boiled country boys standing out in the rain, songs about dance-off beauty queens worth getting into a fight, songs about nothing better to do, songs about Saturday night, oh yeah. His sweetheart wrote him letters, she said she'd wait for sure. But when he came back home, she was nowhere to be found. So he packed his bags and hit them honky-tonks from town to town. He sang songs about dogs, songs about drinking, songs about mamas and trains, songs about hard-boiled country boys standing out in the rain, songs about dance-off beauty queens worth getting into a fight, songs about Saturday night, oh yeah! Well, everywhere he went, everybody knew his name, but he never got the big head, he stayed just the same. And he moved back to the country when it was time to call it quits. Now if you wanna hear his music, you gotta buy his greatest hits. Cause he sings songs about dogs, songs about drinking, songs about mamas and trains, songs about hard-boiled country boys standing out in the rain, songs about dance-off beauty queens worth getting into a fight, songs about nothing better to do, songs about Saturday night, rockabilly night. Songs about drinking, songs about moms and trains, songs about hard-boiled country boys standing out in the rain, songs about dance-off beauty queens worth getting into a fight, songs about nothing better to do, songs about Saturday night. He sang songs about